resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a f-
What?
No.
It's a song about suicide.
You can't listen to music that exactly describes the emotional thing you're going through. You know how cheesy that is? I don't listen to Alanis Morissette when I'm going through a breakup, and I'm not listening to Papa fucking Roach on the day I'm gonna kill myself.
I get that you've been in like a little bit of a slump lately, but suicide's not the answer to that.
You stuck in some bullshit. Get a therapist or something. Stop standing in your own fucking way.
I'd like to make a return.
Really, nigga?
This has been a lifelong thing for me. You don't know that things won't get better.
You tried it, Kevin, and you ended up in the hospital. This time I'm here. We'll do it right. We'll do it together. I love you, man. You're my best friend.
I love you too, pal.
On three.
One, two, three.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
I need one more day.
You just tried to kill yourself 3 days ago. You had three last days.
I got rice cooking in the microwave.
World's our oyster. Any idea what we should do with our last day?
If I had any ideas, I'm gonna ask you to blow my brains out 35 minutes ago.
Oh, fuck.
I'm open.
Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade soup.
We're not gonna see tomorrow, which means today we get to do whatever we want with no consequences. So let's use that opportunity to do some good.
Are you in?
I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why?
It's been a hell of a run, my nigga.
Song's over, but the melody lingers on.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
What?
I just said our last words. Why are you trying to one-up me?
You did one, I want to do one.
It's been a hell of a run, my nigga. Let's just end on that.
I didn't know the last word I was going to hear was going to be the N-word.
Let's just fucking count it down, okay?
All right.
Okay. On three.
On three.